It came down like a dusty house of cards. The Campbell soup plant. A landmark
closed a year and a half ago after 122 years of producing Campbell's products, mainly soup. The plant was brought down today to make way for a GE Aerospace manufacturing complex.
Right on time.
That's
Did you see the blast?